Happy Sunday. Another cool start to the day. Going to be another comfortable afternoon. High temperatures back up into the 80s. Low to mid 80s, I think, today. Southeast wind at about 10 miles per hour. Still really comfortable. And yeah, there is a southeast wind, but it's not going to really pump back in humidity. So really comfortable weather across the state. A little bit warmer there in western Oklahoma. I think we'll probably be more so in the lower 80s here in central and eastern Oklahoma, but mid to upper 80s out west. Monday morning, waking up to another chilly start. We'll probably call it low to mid 50s. You can see 56 degrees there in OKC. Below normal for that low temperature. Most of the state running below normal too. Here's a peek at some of those metro temperatures as well. So jacket weather for Monday. You're probably keeping the jacket around on Tuesday and Wednesday morning as well. But you can see the high temperatures Tuesday and Wednesday back to something that resembles average. There's Thursday, day number one of the Oklahoma State Fair. Do we have a chance of rain to open up the fair? Meteorologist Sabrina Bates will be talking about the chance for rain and if the 90s are back in the forecast coming up later this afternoon and evening live here on KOCO 5.